cashier sa factory shop.
Halika na, Han!
Mahingin! Go! Francis Magdalena is not really close to me, but see, he's my idol, he's the evil industry. It will look a family will miss you, sir, the legendary and the rap hit maker. Baron F, MCC, playing back with songs till I can't believe it now. Francis M is gone, he's on the run, the man, you know what I'm talking about. Got to grab music, copy up for I'm enough. Would you know?
Oo, pa-chorus pa naman yung kanta mo.
Oo, parang paiiyakin mo pa kami, ah.
Pula.
Parang hapon.
Kailangan pa naman sila mag-celebrate. Kuna sila yun.
Kailangan ito na, Lindon. Init na, siya natatapos ito. High school graduate, nali niya, rap. Kung may pag-ibig pa.
Go! Sige na, Lindon.
Yo. Parang ako yung Mr. Francis.
Alan, si Ann pala, yung ni-rap niya kanina, kinompose niya kagabi.
Kagabi lang?
It was really written especially for Francis.
Wow!
And how did you find out ba about Francis M kahapon?
Ano? Wala. Kasi nasa work ako noon, tapos biglang nag-call nga yung friend ko. In-announce daw ni Big, ni Bossy nga, na wala na. Ayun. Na, siyempre na-shock kasi fans din kami. Talagang sa hip-hop, bawating kami sa kanya.
At pagkatapos nun, bakit naisipan mo magsulat ng rap para sa kanya?
Kasi parang deserve po niya yun eh. Ano, parang, kasi parang, legendary din siya eh. Diba?
Ano yung pagkakataon niya, yung paramdam yung sa loobin niya?
Sayang hindi natin natapos. Actually, incomplete pa yun, ano? Anne? And you're planning to complete it?
Ano, four rings na
rin. Four rings.
Okay.
Well done, Anne. At si Lindo naman.